What's up, guys, and welcome to None of This Really Matters, where the topic of teacher salaries are always going to be way more important than what we're talking about today. I'm Ryan.
I'm Jacob.
And we are super stoked to kick off our channel by counting down the days to Infinity Wars.
Absolutely. We are super excited for Infinity Wars. Been 10 years in the making, 2008 to 2018. We finally got to see all the backstories, all the character development, and all the new players to coming together to not only form the Avengers, but Super Avengers, you could say. I am extremely excited.
So am I, and I gotta say, I know you guys are too, because so many of us have been looking forward to this. 10 years,
absolutely.
Ever since Iron Man 1 came out in 2008, and here we are in 2018.
I was like a kid then.
Infinity Wars Part 1. This is something to look forward to. And all of us here at Nerd Blurb TV, we're going to be giving away 2 free tickets to see The Infinity Wars or any other movie of your choice.
Yes. We would like to shout out to Cinemark for giving us 2 free tickets. You can see any movie you would like or Infinity Wars. It just has to be at a Cinemark location. We're giving them out to our subscribers that have subscribed in the past, but especially if you subscribe within this week of our Infinity Wars countdown. So be on the lookout.
Every day we're going to be coming out with a new video talking about the Marvel Cinematic Universe for content that we think that you will enjoy. And on the 5th day, we will announce who won the 2 free tickets. Be sure to comment down below on any of our videos what your favorite Marvel movie might be, or maybe even any of the questions that we ask within the videos. And on the 5th day, be sure to see if you won those tickets. Again, thank you so much from Cinemark giving us these tickets to be able to give away to you guys. We're super stoked, and we hope that you guys tune in for more Nerdy Blurb TV content. From all of us here, thank you so much.
Take care.
What's up, guys? This is none of... What do we say on
this? None of this really matters.
What is this really? None of this really matters? I'm anal about this thing.
Well, you suck at it.
Yeah. Well, where the topic... Okay.